didn't need to ask.
Hello girls, today I'm coming with a milky purple look. This is the look for today. It's really easy to do. I'm using all MAC products, and I think it's really, really pretty if you have brown eyes like me, green or hazel. So let me know what you think about it, and if you're interested, just keep watching. Okay, so we're going to start with this look, and for this look I'm going to be using MAC products. I'm going to use a very soft lilac color, which is called Beautiful Iris. I already primed my eye with Urban Decay Primer Potion in Sin, and I'm going to apply Beautiful Iris. Let me do a close-up. All over my lower lid, up to the crease. Very well, now that I have applied that all over my lid, I'm going to go with a smudging brush. This is from Sephora, and I'm going to use Parfait Amour, which is a little darker color. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw a vertical line in this way, kind of in a first third. And now I'm going to go with contrast, which is a navy blue. And I'm going to fill in the rest of the outer V, or so at this point it's going to look kind of messy, and I'm going to unite it a bit, just like this. And I'm going to go with my 217, and I'm going to blend that, all the harsh edges, and then a little bit both sides. Should go really nice and smoothly blended. Now I'm going to repeat the same thing, but with contrast only, because I want to darken the outer V. So I'm going to apply this heavily. You can do a little line over there. And then again with my 217, I'm going to blend it. And I'm going to try to drag it inwards to smoke the eye. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to get a little bit more of Parfait Amour. I'm going to drag it with this brush, tap the excess off, and then I'm going to blend a little bit more here to really smoke it. And now the last thing that I'm going to do is again with my Beautiful Iris, I'm going to retouch just a little bit over there. Now I'm going to swap my colors to highlight my brow bone, and to highlight my brow bone I'm going to be using Shroom or any highlight that you like or that is similar to your color, to your skin color, sorry, and just highlight the brow bone. That's also going to soften a bit the harsh, any harsh lines that you would have left on the crease. So it's a really important step. Okay, so just make sure that both eyes are even. and if you need to blend or add a little bit more, that is part of the process. So a lot of people think that you have to just follow the steps and not even look at yourself too much in the mirror. You have to step back, look at yourself and see what you need to fix, if you need to add or blend more. It's really important, because otherwise you won't be able to go creating your own looks. Very well, now I'm going to be using my pencil brush, and I'm going to go with contrast. I'm just going to use a tiny bit on the lower lash line. I'm going to go over my lower lash line and a little bit all the way, but thinner on the inner part, and a little bit more dramatic on the outer. I'm going to fix this one because I would like it to be a little bit more smoky there. And I'm going to apply a black pencil on my waterline. I'm also going to apply with the same contrast, I'm going to line my eye as if it would be liner. You can wet it or use it just like this. Alright, so I applied my mascara and I just finished doing lining my eye with the same contrast color. And this is the final result. Let me do a close up so you can see the look. I'm going to post some pictures, so don't worry if you don't really get to see it correctly. Alright, and on my lips I am using Watershine Diamonds by Maybelline in Pink Diamonds. So it's really, really nice. I love this color and I'm almost running out of it. And this is pretty much it for the look. I applied some pink cheeks. I'm applying the second color on the contour palette from Coastal Scents. And that's it. So this is a really nice look for those who have brown, green, or hazel eyes, and or for those who like purple, like me. I really hope you liked it, and see you next time. Have a good day. Bye.
Everything that I believe is right here. Not thinking about tomorrow, couldn't catch it if I tried. World is spinning too fast, so I'll wait till it comes to me. Breath away.